Alright, Thomas has taken his tail off. First time in 100 years because he doesn't like being working, so he decided to come down to mines where he used to work back in the day for things went pear shaped and they barred it off and you needed a 17mm Allen key to go flying. But no, this is the official.
We have a 17mm Allen key.
Excellent.
Alright, let's get a close up footage of the opening.
Don't need a lot of So, what you've got to do is you have your cave in stuff.
We better not put him in the video, eh? He'll get in trouble.
Keith Mears. And we got Thomas Grills. Thomas Grills, David from Seven Bridge MF Turkey Shoot. You brought the wrong Allen key, Ricketts.
Let's do the difficult stuff first then.
Difficult stuff first. Maybe I ought to be doing this. I keep my one standing out the front door for breakfast. It's gonna have to be upside down, I'd say. Some people tell me that I need help. Some people can fuck off and go to hell. Goddamn, why they criticize me? That shit is on the rise of my family. Despise me. Fuck them and feed them. Cause I don't need them. I won't join them if I can feed them. They don't understand my logic. Too much gap to my money and I'm hooked on chronic. I never wanted to hurt a nigga. Unless you come flexing that trigger, I dig ya. That grave on the east side of town. And you're 6 feet underground. From here to the dust to the ashes. All I remember, tell me what the cash is. Big crack, barrel at my door. Give all your loot or you ain't going home. But I ain't going out with the pain. Wa-da-da-da, wa-da-da-da-da. I'm having illusions. All this confusion's driving me mad inside.
Look
at the one turning now, the wings on. Oh, he's round a bend. He's gone up and round a bend, he's round a twist. Lost the Menez. Right, these turkeys have gone all round here. I don't know where they've gone. But it's a serious shocker. Oh, a bunch of numpties. Who goes underground in something that's just big enough to get a mouse in?
Have we got everything outside?
Alright, this is Nicholas locking up the gate so we don't get any more rock shows coming back. We don't want any crowd coming in.
Outside.
We don't want the fan club, Sunbridge MSC fan club. I remember we've got a couple of fans, haven't we? Or they all just hate us. I hate us, a lot of them. Can't blame them. I dedicate this to John Patton and the BMFA Link Biscuits.
Hoo yeah!
It's Elvis in the caves. Dedicate this to the ghost of Elvis. This is for the real professional builders, dudes.
To be honest, I think one of you cameramen needs to stop filming and carry that.
You've got to set yourself up as a professional builder, Tom. Get yourself a massive, great avatar.
and be really good at building but terrible at flying. What a lemon. It's like the Blair Hump Project. Ah, turkey beef.
Why these directions? I can't remember already.
It's off his fucking soul.
This way, is it?
Straight on through. To the other side. Straight on through. Shit, sound fucking bad. It's just pitch.
Should we bite them back down here? Might be good just for one every couple of bits. Make it easier on the way back.
Where are we going then, this way?
Aye.
You want to fly up?
Hey, don't leave me behind, Slick Biscuits.
Hurry up, rookie. Keep to the code, you know.
What's that?
Those who fall behind get left here.
Oh, wow. Then they crash planes in underground caverns.
How do you get left behind when I'm carrying a plane?
Rick, I was filming, aren't I? Flat out. Someone's got a job on. Why would you take a petrol engine plane underground? I wouldn't even bring me 30 size Sebart down here. Could be a Jesse, I don't care. I'm what they call safety conscious. It's the Seven Bridge MFC, you know what I'm saying?
Who bought you with him? Caden, but you'd like to explain it?
Yeah. I'm knackered.
He's knackered?
He wants to do it two people
again. Cat, Cathedral.
Yeah, it was.
Hey, what happened to that candle that we let rolling?
It's further on. We haven't got it yet.
Turkey beefers. Yeah. Smoking that bowl like a bowl of Buddha. Fucking rolly. Holy fucking dirt shit.
That's all good. I'm just manoeuvring around it.
It's in one piece. It's something like that. It's just like that at the end of it. Back again.
Yeah.
Let it come back again. Look a bit dusty, Ricky.
Yeah,
oh.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
I can see
the lights now. You dripping petrol, Ricky? Oh, I see the cathedral lights. Minty freshness. Boom, biddy, bye bye. The lights of the cathedral. There's the sunshine coming down.
It's a lovely shot.
Holy turkey. I mean, how the hell is he going to fly that plane for that gap? He ain't never going to happen. Ricketts, he's dreaming. If you can't fly in a church, then just make your own church. This is technically Bin Laden's cave hideout, and we're showing him how he does it in the shoes and department.
Yeah.